but there's always a couple people that just take to it, and the next thing you know, they are moving that knife around. It's like you're seeing the fish with your knife and not your eyes. It's so much about feeling the click of the bones when your knife goes through and what you will and won't get snagged on. It's like painting or playing an instrument. Your brain just shuts off and your hands do the work.